Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back. This is the Lost Alpha Developers Cut, and I am still trying to get an upper hand on the Darkscape mercs. And those fuckers just keep coming. Like, I think this is the third episode. At least. They have at least one guy stationed at the bus station. They have at least one guy circling around the farmhouse, and I think they have like one or two other guys peppered around the landscape, so it's very usual that when I run somewhere and try to draw them out, then I get killed very easily. And at first I thought that's because I'm just so shit, but they also have somebody coming from... Okay, let's see if this guy is actually dead. They usually have somebody coming from somewhere else, where I wasn't expecting. With the pistol, I can't even see him. No, I think this one's dead. Okay, in the previous episode, I did try to make a run for the bus station itself, but I got caught in a crossfire there, and trying to escape I also ran in some boar, so that wasn't a very viable strategy. Oh, hello! Where did you come from? Shit! So soon! So, that guy! Oh, and he's already there. Okay. Don't fall into the crevice. Not all the way anyway. Or is he pushing himself up? So here's the thing, I can't tell if this guy came from the squad that was... Okay, let's cheat. Okay, he's alive. So, if this guy is from the squad that was after me anyway, that's cool. But if he came from one of the outposts over there, then I suppose all the bets are off, because I have no idea where anybody might come from. Okay, let's make another cutscene here. Thank you. peeps like this, then what was the other beeping about? If only proximity makes this noise. The other one. Yes, yes, I can see them. I have to run now. Because marks. Zombie, okay. I wonder if we shot the zombie. Actually, I'll switch to pistol because I can. Oh, the game crashed, and now I don't remember where I was.
Whoa!
Oh my! I know these are technically artifacts, but oh, look how pretty! I can think of right now is just keep moving around. Okay, and now we can sprint. Got another crash, and I think that's the texture distortion or the field of view distortion is the one that was causing it. So let's try to sneak a slightly different path. Those are bushes. Mm-hmm. inside the house all along. Which makes sense because all the NPCs will try to find a safe location. But I wonder why I kept missing him. Save here as well. Again. Okay, I guess he got caught in a grenade blast. But that is it. I think it was just my pistol, but you never knew. Thing is that I have no clue how many of them could still be out there. What did I want to do? Manual save. Okay, like before, I'm gonna attempt around towards the cranes, or well, sneak even, and hope that the ones still standing are all in the bus stop. Oh, what a view. Thank you. Should I just cross it? No, radiation. Lots of radiation. Where is this coming from? I think that's the... It's the maximum. Okay.